Don't lie, the fact that when he's pissed, he turns into an absolute fucking horrible dickhead. He's fucking, he's foul and he's really difficult to deal with. On the really positive side, I probably have some of my funniest memories and moments with him.
The good thing about JJ, he is a very caring guy. And he's an OG of the YouTube scene, a legend of the scene. I'll give him that. A bad thing about JJ, he's a little too confident in himself that he can beat Mike Tyson in a fight. Maybe need to tone that one down a little bit.
All right, fair. The nicest person ever. Literally the nicest guy out of everyone you've ever met.
Until he's in a car, he's about to be a switch up.
But I don't know. For bad, I guess I don't know. There isn't really much bad.
Nah, you come on.
I'm waiting for the dagger to the heart. The chest is ready.
I'm trying to think.
I guess read it after him.
No. I'm just trying to think. What.
Maybe he slews Toby all the time, so there must be things you can say publicly.
He's been taking digs at me.
You're always slewing Toby, so you have things.
I'm waiting, bro, I'm waiting.
His twist.
I don't know, maybe he's too nice. It's kind of annoying.
That's not an art.
You
cop
out. You cop out.
Not accepting that.
Yeah. Shit from you.
That was so bad.
Am I doing
that? Something that... Oh, okay, he doesn't talk enough in the chat.
Nah, what?
It's a cop out, bro. Okay, alright,
cop out. What?
Just say what you said about him, about like when you said it the other day.
You were bang out of order, and we told you. Come on.
Yeah.
What did I say?
You say it out loud. I ain't saying it for you.
No. Give me a hint.
Just look on WhatsApp. Look at the other group chat we have. Look at the group chat we have.
Why is he looking like there's actually a group chat?
Oh my god, bro.
Guilty conscience, see that? Guilty conscience.
He's like, what did I say?
Okay. Oh, bro. You're a snake!
Just don't rub his hands.
You almost went up to face.
Bro, that's what I was gonna say.
Yeah, I'll say it. Yeah, you almost became face, big star. I'm on to you.
No.
You'd sell us out. No, I love you. I envy how well you can speak. As in, like, you can articulate yourself so well, and it pisses me off.
It's good.
He's very good at it.
Extremely intelligent member of the side, and an extremely intelligent person. And he has a similar sense of humor to myself, so I can appreciate him.
I think one of my favorite things is you're quite witty, Simon. You like crack like clever jokes, and like sometimes there's a scenario and you'll like make it similar to another scenario in like a funny way. So I like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's very quick on that.
Wait, Simon, are you smiling? I can't tell.
I am, yeah.
He's showing the pearly whites. Come on.
Hey!
I'll take it. I know there's a lot of mean ones, so... I'm just happy you can think of a positive one. I'd say the negative one, and you've said it yourself, is that sometimes you can be quite stubborn, and if there's like
I'm not stubborn! He's bullying me! He's bullying!
In a disagreement, sometimes it's hard to kind of persuade you to a different point of view.
Nice thing, I mean, financially, I'd say.
Josh
is an asset.
Josh has carried us.
Yes, yo, he's going.
Fucking financially. Can at least give you a better rep for once in a while.
Is Josh in the books, bro? Different gravy rep.
he's like if you were best friends with your accountant.
Josh gets mixing in the figures, bro.
With audits, he goes ham.
Josh cooks the book, bro.
Bro, Josh on audits, bro.
Mean thing.
That was my positive only.
I'm gonna go with the fact that I've been trying to collab with him for the second channel for about 9 months now, and he keeps going. I'm doing my own thing. So.
Positives for Ethan is a huge character in a room. Like seeming like this girl called.
He's called your fat lad.
Simon said that. Hang on. So Ethan can lift a spirit in a room like in a snap of a finger, like just because he's there, his presence there, his laugh alone. Like think about GTA videos back in the day without
it's
Ethan.
It's true. Yeah, catalyst.
I feel like whenever Ethan's around, I'll laugh and then he'll laugh and I'll laugh even more. Ethan brings it out of me more than anyone personally.
Mate. Yeah, but then when Ethan is upset,
right, angry, it's true as well.
That's my next point.
Jump the gun.
And then the negative is that he also flips the switch into a very foul mood very quickly also. and it normally falls on me to be the dad to like kind of reason with him and talk him out of it and get him back to being positive again. So that would be my negative.